A local entertainer who aspires to have his own kids' television show one day recently started a Facebook Live that is helping families get through this stay-at-home order with a smile.
So for us, I know there's tons of kids that are sitting at home. We know they're bored. We know their parents are going out of their minds, like, what do I do with these kids?
Everyone is looking for something to do. In this case, Circus Kaput entertainer Josh Routh knocked out three birds with one stone by finding a way to keep himself busy, children entertained, and give parents a break. He and his wife started a Facebook Live show called Quarantine Live.
So when the whole quarantine thing happened and all that stuff, we ended up with, you know, all of our shows getting canceled, you know, and we're just starting the busy season. And so we're like, what are we going to do? Because everything started getting canceled. And Ginger, my wife, who manages most of the business and everything, she said, well, why don't you do a live show? And I was like, I don't know, maybe, you know, and I was like, well, we'll do one. And we did one, and the response, it was incredible.
So don't try this at home, folks.
Josh and his wife, Ginger, go live on the Circus Kaput Facebook page every Tuesday and Thursday at 4 p.m. Each show takes around 4 or 5 hours to create and includes storytelling, educational experiences, kid-friendly cooking recipes, and of course, magic.
All right, do it one more time.
Josh and Ginger even invite special guests. This week's guest appearance was Officer Steve Queen from the Chesterfield Police Department.
When I'm not doing police work, I play instruments, I juggle, I do magic. I also eat and breathe fire, which I'm hoping my mom didn't see this today.
Because there's so much darkness in the world right now, and there's so much darkness. And if I can just bring a little bit of light, let's have some fun. Let's laugh a little bit. Let's, you know, come up with some activities that we can do that aren't just playing video games and aren't just putting together puzzles and things like that.
Thank you so much for coming out and enjoying the show.
This entire operation is completely grassroots. They're doing it out of their house, they're not getting paid, but they say anything to keep the people at home happy. Reporting live from Wildwood, Michaela McGee, Fox 2 News.